build this paper airplane out of paper.
Regular copy paper.
Yeah. Wait, 8 by 5, 11? Wait, what?
8.5 by 11.
Oh, okay. Okay. Fold it. 8.5. Then unfold it and then fold this thingy, the edge of it, to the line. And do the same thing with the other edge. And then fold this part like that. And then fold the other one like that too. And then you're gonna do it again. And then fold it in half. And fold the wings down. And you might want to cut the tip off. Because if you cut it off, or if you don't cut it off, the tip gets bent. And it helps it fly better. So, yeah.